Imagine what it would be like if you lost your vision. Would you be able to travel independently? Would you be able to use technology, computers, and other tools you depend on every day? Would you be able to find a job? According to the Center for Disease Control and Prevention, more than 4.2 million people aged 40 years and older in the United States are either legally blind or have low vision. Other estimates of vision problems range as high as 21 million. And a total of 80 million Americans have potentially blinding eye diseases. Common causes of blindness and low vision in the United States are age-related macular degeneration, diabetic retinopathy, glaucoma, and retinitis pigmentosa. Here are four examples of these common causes of blindness. Age-related macular degeneration, AMD. Age-related macular degeneration, AMD for short, is the leading cause of vision loss in adults over the age of 50. AMD causes damage to a small part of the retina responsible for central vision called the macula. When damage to the macula occurs, it typically causes loss of central, detailed vision, which results in difficulty with tasks such as reading, driving, threading a needle, or recognizing faces. Symptoms can include: central vision becomes blurry at first, sometimes progressing to a total loss of central vision. Straight lines look wavy. Colors, particularly pastels, become harder to distinguish from one another. Seeing in dim light becomes more difficult. Diabetic retinopathy. Diabetic retinopathy is a complication of diabetes, caused by damage to small blood vessels that provide nourishment to the retina. It is the leading cause of blindness and vision loss in working-aged adults. In its early stages, diabetic retinopathy often has no symptoms until the damage to the eye is severe. At that point, symptoms may include blurred vision fluctuating throughout the day, sometimes seeing floaters, shadows, missing areas of vision, and difficulties seeing at night. Glaucoma. Glaucoma is a group of eye diseases that cause vision loss by damaging the optic nerve, the part of the eye that sends images to the brain. The optic nerve is made up of millions of nerve fibers, and when the pressure inside the eye builds up, damage to these fibers occurs. Depending on the type of glaucoma and its stages, there may be no symptoms at all. It may be painless and go undetected for years. However, if the optic nerve fibers are damaged, peripheral vision may be reduced. And if left untreated, central vision may also eventually deteriorate. Retinitis pigmentosa, RP. Retinitis pigmentosa consists of several hereditary diseases that cause deterioration of the photoreceptor cells within the retina, the light-sensitive tissue lining the back of the eye. As these cells deteriorate, vision loss progresses. It is important to understand that there are variations in this eye condition, but typically the symptoms of RP are recognized in children, adolescents, and young adults. The disease then progresses throughout the individual's life. The following is a typical advancement of rod cone RP. Night vision begins to deteriorate, progressing to night blindness. Peripheral vision begins to fail, leading to tunnel vision. Some people may also have trouble seeing different colors, loss of central vision. For more information on living with vision loss, contact Lighthouse Low Vision Services at 206-436-2154 or visit lhblind.org.